latest restoration project, Delta Unisaw. Most likely from the early 60s. I'll check the serial number on vintagemachinery.org. Internals definitely need some work, but it's a diamond in the rough. It's got a big repulsion induction, 1 horsepower bullet motor. There's the top. Restored several of these, and they're fun projects, and they usually not a lot is needing repair, just cleaning more than anything. These things are built like tanks.